little tree bug update, I don't know. They're a little confused, but ain't bad. Got drones in the air. That's another one somebody called me with. Scared to cut the tree with bees in it, so got that one, I believe it's about the same time I got the other one the year prior, about November something. This would have been the coolest thing ever had it not a split. The thing split, and the reason I tied it together to begin with, ratchet strapped it together, was it broke down and a comb collapsed in there. You know, started leaning, falling on the floors. I ratchet strapped it together exactly like it sets and cut it, finished cutting it. When it fell, the tree was split and I got there a little bit. Anyway, it stayed together. That's the story on that little old deal. Those bees are decent. I fed them. I made a little jar feeder, like I've done, showed video of before. But I put a copper tubing on it about that long so it'd go down through that tree. And I've been feeding them off and on syrup, vitamins, electrolytes, stuff in it all the winter. Queen right, gotta be. Easy to pollen on in there. Thought I might cut the thing out sometime. If I don't neglect it, I mean, I can stand and neglect it. Just leave it alone, let it blow up right here. It'll be a fruit hanging in the tree.